sake. How could I have known my Angeline had been a human snake?
Has been a human snake.
We only were wed a week or two when I found her quite a wreck. Her limbs were tied in a double bow knot at the back of her swan-like neck. No curses sprang to my pallid lips, nor did I reproach her then. I calmly untied my lovely bride and straightened her out again. My Angeline, my Angeline, oh, I didst disturb my mind serene. My well-beloved circus queen, my human snake, my Angeline.
Miss Angeline, Miss Angeline, oh, why does this turn his mind serene? His well-beloved circus queen, his human snake, his Angeline.
With a creepy, crawly feeling. And there she would be in the white robe and weep, a-walking on the ceiling.
What's walking on the ceiling?
She said she was the human fly, and she lifted me from beneath by a section slide of my garb of night, which she held in her pearly teeth.
She lifted me with her teeth.
Oh, for the sweet sake of the human snake, I'd stood this conduct shade. But she skipped at last with her gentleman friend, who had started as a bearded lady. But oh, at night, when my slumber's light, regret cometh o'er me stealing. Oh, where are those limbs that tied for in hand scarves? How I miss those steps on the ceiling. My Angeline, my Angeline, oh, I didst disturb my mind serene. My well-beloved circus queen, my human snake, my Angeline.